The National Space Administration announced today that the first black astronaut has been chosen to participate in the space shuttle program. Now, here with a comment is our own Eddie Murphy.
I was walking down the hall here at NBC today and heard this big fat guy say to another big fat guy, "What's the big deal about the black astronaut? They've been sending monkeys in space since 1962. Okay? Now, I figured that that's the last straw, and it's time to point something out to you people. Black people do not look like monkeys. White people look like monkeys. Take a look at a monkey's lips real close. They've got real thin lips, like those of a white man. Fact two, body hair. Wanna come over here for a second? You see that? Yeah. Now take a look at Murph here. Smooth. Natural. Human. Get out of here. Another thing. Fact three. Monkeys like the woods and the trees. How many times have you heard a white guy say, "I just like to go off to the woods with my family for a while"? And with all the blacks in Africa, who does Cheetah hang out with? Birds of a feather flock together. You know, there were only four white people that I've ever seen in my life that had the courage to admit the truth. And I can hear them now singing in the back of my mind. Here we come, walking down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet. Hey, hey, we're the monkeys. Yes, they were, and yes, you are. Chris, here's a banana for you. Orange hair, that's like an orangutan, isn't it?
Brian?
Thank you, Eddie. Thank you, Christine. I'm Brian Dalmarie. For all of us, that's the news. Good night and good news.